Sometimes when you see the enemy come after you, it does not necessarily mean that your deliverance is far. When you see the pressure mounting, it can be against your finance. It can be against your children. It can be against any area of your life. And as if when you started praying, rather, the attack is rather reinforcing. And it's getting to a dimension you don't understand. It does not mean you have done anything wrong. It does not mean your deliverance is far. Because when Moses went there to say, let my people go, they increased their punishment. What has trapped the church is that when we come to that situation, we conclude that God has forsaken us. He can put you in a situation to feel like your God is powerless. But you see, sometimes it's as if God has forgotten about you. It's as if nothing is happening. But when he starts, the moment he started demonstrating himself in Egypt, the whole world, now listen. Now listen, how did it even happen? How did it happen? No mobile phones, no radio station, no internet. Rahab said, we have heard. Guys, God will announce something about you. You will not need anybody to do it because, listen, thank God for all the media, but God used to do announcement with that FM station. He can do it with that television. He can do it without the wildfire.